Valazan going to rush from the 14 to AJ McKinney. Her first to the second. Batman on for Gering. Nikki's out. Once again, fans, stay in your seats at the conclusion of the game. Our winner royalty coronation is coming up. Back into the game for the Bulldogs, number 4, Gabby Moreno. Fouls on Gering's Nikki Todd for second, team six. To the free throw line for the Mustangs, McKinley Grover. In for the Mustangs, to be clear. Timeout, Gering. It's a 30-second timeout. Marino for two. is a full timeout. Thank you. Mackenzie Todd, her fourth team. At the line for the Mustangs, Tessa Herbert.
Thank you. participates in National Honor Society. She plans to attend Dome University to study biochemistry and pursue a career in pediatric dentistry. She will also continue to play volleyball. Candy is escorted by Dominic Marosica, son of Dan and Sarah Marosica. Lastly, we have Katie Bonta, son of Jen and Jamie Bonta. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Gering High School and the Holiday Family in Public Zone. A special welcome to our guests from Gordon Rushville High School. Tonight's teams are both members of the Western Conference, the official sponsor of the Western Conference's First National Bank. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. We hope that you enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And now, for the First National Bank starting lineups, first, the visitors from Gordon Rushville. A 5'8 senior, number 2, Ellis Livingston. A 5'6 senior, number 3, Logan Sana. A 6'8 senior, number 10, Carter Anderson. 6'8 senior, number 12, Keenan Schwartz. And a 6'6 senior, number 45, Chase Nelson. Head coach for the Gordon Rushville Mustangs is Joe Nelson.
Thank you.
That was on Gordon Rushway's number two, Ellis Livingston, his first snoopers. At the free throw line for Gordon Rushville, number 12, Keenan Schroeder. Checking in for the Mustangs, number four, Daniel Martins. Nelson. contact for two. Back in for the Bulldogs, number four, Chicken Van Am. Three-point basket, Carter Anderson. number two, down the ice, his first team kill. Fouls on Gering's number two, Eli Moraes, his second, team six. At the free throw line for Gordon Rushville, Chase Nelson.
Three!
Files on Gering's number 4, Jacob Hanneman in his second. He's 8. Got the free throw line before the rest of number 10, Carter Anderson. And the end of the game for the Bulldogs, number 2, Eli Moraz. For the Mustangs, Daniel Martins. And in for the Bulldogs, number 5, Uriah Ibarra. Fouls on Gordon Russell's number 12, Keenan Short in his first, Keenan second. Awesome. Offensive foul, Gering's number one, Max Greeley, his second team. Checking in for the Bulldogs, number 30, Nathan Sauer. Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, your Gering High School cheerleaders will be performing one of their state cheer competition routines that will take place February 18th. They will also take this routine to Lexington for a competition that will be held on January 28th, sending you the very best of luck for competition. And now, please give it up for your GHS cheerleaders performing their state routine to a Cardi B mix choreographed by Coach Monty Blanco. This is for Aaron Irwin.
Yeah.
Starting the second half for the Golden Rushmore Mustangs. Number 2, Ellis Livingston. Number 3, Logan Slime. Number 10, Carter Anderson. Number 12, Keenan Schwartz. And number 45, Jake Simpson. On the floor to start the second half for the Gering Bulldogs. Number 1, Max Green. Number 4, Jacob Bannon. Number 5, Uriah Ibarra. Number 23, Jackson Howard. And number 42, Kim Bonsai.
Thank you.
first team race. Jacob Manning, his third, team second. At the free throw line, we're going to Rushville, number 12, Keenan Schwartz. Checking in for Gering, number 15, Clayton Beal. Thank you. second team second. To the free throw line for the Bulldogs, number two, Eli Morales. Fouls on Gering's number one, Max Greeley, his third team goal. Dallas on Gering's number 23, Jackson Howard, his second, team fourth, to the free throw line for Portland, let's go, Chase Nelson. Back in the game for the Bulldogs, number 4, Jacob Van Ann, and number 5, Ryan Ebaugh.
Thank you.
That was on the pants before Jacob Penman and his fifth time. At the three-goal line, at the goal of the number 25, Chase Nelson. Checking in for Gering, number 15, Creighton Beals. Basketball ready time. Basketball Chase Nelson. That was on games number 15, Creighton Beals. His first shot, team 7. Timeout Gering, it's a 30-second timeout.
Stay
at the free throw line for Gordon Rushville, Carter Anderson. On Gordon Rushville's number 10, Carter Anderson, his 36th. Timeout, Gordon Rushville. It's a full timeout. On Evans, Jackson Howard, his third, team seven. At the free throw line for Gordon Rushville, Logan Simon. Thank you. number 23, Jackson Howard, is 14-9. At the free throw line for the Mustangs, Logan Slide. Back into the game for the Bulldogs, number 2, Eli Moretz. Fouls on Gordon Rushmore's Lieutenant Byron Anderson, his fifth foul. Teammate, checking into the game for Gering, number 15, Penn Beals. And in for Gordon Rushmore, Daniel Martins. At the free throw line for Gering, number 5, Uriah Ubar. Thank you. It's a 30-second timeout. And into the game for Gering, number 15, Mountain Dews. Fouls on Gordon Rushmore's number 12, and scoring his second team into the game for Gary number 15, Clayton Beals, and at the free throw line, number 1, Max Gould.